What makes a great party game? Is it the art, the design, or is it the content? None of those things. It's the trailer budget. Great party games, we don't know either. Move or die. Not your worst purchase game this year. By the way, what is the budget?